So, out here today, basically, a couple of videos I want to do. First one is, I'm just getting a Milbank bag, so I'm going to show you exactly how to use a Milbank bag. Maybe I'll just grab it. This is it here. On one side it's got a line, which I'll just bring up and show you. It's got a line there, which is your fill line. It's got your instructions there as well. So basically what you do is, I'll just turn the camera around so you can see. There we go. So basically, without falling in, you basically soak the whole of the bag. Right, so when it gets to the that line, all of this has come off and you can start filling it. Like so. As you can see, it's dripping into the cup with no sediment. So I'll do it because this cup's nearly full. I'm just going to tie it off. As you can see there, it is dripping. Underneath, just to catch all of the water. Next, what you need to do, just while that's going, yeah, so next thing is you need a boiler. So what I've just got here, I've just got a simple Tranger stove. Obviously you can light it however which way you want. I'm just going to use a
simple lighter. Down in the other cup. So then basically, and this is all done. As you can see, a little bit of a colour in it, but it's not muddy or anything like that. And just pop that on there. And it helps to have a lid just to pop on, just so you can keep everything neat and tidy. If you'll be able to see in there, but in there it's obviously dirty off the sediment in the water. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to let that boil up and then I'll bring yous back. Right, as you can see guys, it started boiling. Okay, I'll leave that for about 3-4 minutes just to boil up. In here, as you can see, got a full roll and boil. Stuck. It's a nice little spot here. I've seen quite a few people on the other bank letting the dogs, but not really anyone here, which is always good. I'm going to get some coffee ready. Then I'll have a whisper. So I'll do guys, I'll bring yours back when it's done. Alright guys, so you see this is pretty much boiling there now. I'm trying not to get stuck this time.
boiling. It's about half of it. Half of it's disappeared. It's just been on a roll and boil. Right, that was meant to be. Trying to get that thing, but what I'm going to do, I'm going to make myself a quick brew. Let that cool down. Burn off. Well, I'll have a wee cup of. Without trying to get stuck. Oh, hey. Right. Oh, no. Jesus. Oh, no, it's a difficult. So here it is, just put some whisper in there. So now what I'm going to do, guys, that's how you use a Milbank bag. I'm going to leave you there and say goodbye, well, for this video anyway, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.